Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about aesthetic training. And when I was thinking about this video, I had to think about the aesthetic show coming up in July, because it represents everything I'm going to talk about today. And I was asked at a training recently, why is it there's such an interest in training? Why are we not relying on individual companies that sell the products to do all the training? And why have private trainings really taken off in 2017? And the aesthetic show really represents the solution to all those problems and issues that clinics have. There's something there for everyone, a high entertainment value, an amazing faculty and staff, and a great program, and great team building and office practice management. But what I want to talk about in this video, what I thought about, was why we're doing more trainings, and it's because of the plethora of products. And at the aesthetic show, we don't talk about one product or how to inject one product or one family of products. We talk about everything as a group of physicians, and we teach that in the pre-course. I've been doing that for years, and I always ask them one time if I could just be a student and not do a lot of the teaching so I could watch these faculty members inject. It's an incredible crew. I always go to all the lectures, and every year, even though I've been going there for years, I learn more and more every time from sitting through the lectures. You have the likes of the people who did the investigations in Botox in the early days before it was even approved, like Dr. Phil Wurschler, Dr. Joe Niamtu, Dr. Michael Gold. They always say something that I've never heard before, and I'm very involved in the industry training and teaching, and they always teach me. And then you have people like Dr. Leif Rogers, Dr. Sheen Obey, Dr. Ed Zimmerman, Rand Rusher, these people who are real world practicing every day with the stars of the world. And so this year, I'm gonna be talking on PDO threads, yet another tool in your toolbox of armamentarium, and also PRF, or platelet-rich fibrin. So I'm very excited about the show, and it came to my mind because I wanted to talk to you today about why trainings, and why a training in a venue like that. The reason is we have more products than ever before. I was just in Russia, and there's over 200 products to inject there. And in this country, just this year, we've probably had 3 or 4 products introduced. So practices, people, injectors often get confused. How do you use what where? When do you use it? What can you layer? What shouldn't you do in the same injection session? Then we have fat melting Kybella for the jawline. How does that fit in with injectables? And of course, the PDO threads that I talked about. Companies can't teach you that. Single entity companies can't teach you that because they have one family of products. A lot of what we do is off-label. Remember, the FDA doesn't approve the practice of medicine. It approves the product that it's safe and effective. How we use that product is the practice of medicine. And that's what's taught at my center, the Aesthetics Training Center here in Portland, Oregon. And at shows, which are a lot easier to obtain in the venue like Las Vegas, where there's a great entertainment value as well at the pre-show, we teach all of that. We're not married to one product, and there's CME credits. So off-label use of products, there's a huge amount of products that have been introduced in the last 12 months. We'll talk about how to use them and the history of it all. So we'll see you at the Aesthetic Show in July. Thanks for joining me today. I'd love to hear your feedback below in the comments section. Join this YouTube channel, Facebook, and Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.